I'm Alicia Butler. I'm going to be running with one of my best friends, one of my best running friends, Susanna. And my husband Mark's going to be doing it as well on the same day. My older brother Simon, he's going to be doing it virtually in Gran Canaria. And my younger brother Nick is also going to be doing the race virtually on the same day in Brazil. The reason why I do it every year, and the reason why I do a lot for cancer research, is because I lost my mum 10 years ago this April. I don't believe the pain gets any easier. I think you just learn to deal with grief and loss, but I still miss her very much. And if raising money, and I've raised 200 so far, if raising money for cancer research helps with helping somebody else not get cancer, then it's all been worthwhile.
Run, run for your life, Bobby. Run for your life.
I can find dogs for nothing.
No, you have to run. Run, run. Forest.
Enjoy.
Corre, corre.
I'm running for cancer research, 10 kilometers in 34 degrees, and very humid. It's all worth it. Come on, look at this. Absolutely drenched. Come on.
Thank you, everybody. Well done, everybody. Bye.